India versus England, a 14 to 15,000 strong crowd was present in the stadium at the time of toss. Published on February 13, 2021, 10:19 a.m. IST. Indian captain Virat Kohli walked out for the toss on Saturday morning for the crucial second test against England in Chennai to some familiar scenes and sounds from the stands. Indian cricket fans, who have had to watch matches on TV since the enforced break due to the COVID-19 pandemic, were back cheering for their heroes from the stands as the BCCI allowed spectators to return. India vs England first test day 1 live score. According to the commentators, 14 to 15,000 fans were present in the stadium at the time of toss on Saturday. Also read, Jasprit Bumrah rested for second test, Gautam Gambhir reacts the total capacity that BCCI has allowed for the match is 33,000. Many fans were seen wearing masks to avoid any chance of contracting the virus. The overall caseload in India has been on the decline, with several big cities reporting lower COVID-19 positive numbers.